This didn't go so smoothly. We got punted at the end of lap one. Hopefully this time we can actually fight for a podium finish. All right, so we've secured the one spot promotion. That's gonna cost us rear-ended. He undoes our mistake. I'll take it. Dude, come on. Come on, dude. The first time I was grateful for it, the second time really messed me up. Oh, wow. Everyone's got penalties. Alright, so we managed to keep P4 because everyone behind us is super dirty. Not this guy though. This guy's super clean. Whew. So, after one lap, we still are in P4. Thought about it. Okay, buddy. All right, man. At some point, you're gonna need to move out the way. Damn it, this guy's choking me right now. I could be attacking P2 if he wasn't in front of me. Dude, stop! What the hell's your problem? You've got space! That's what you get, dumbass. like we were in the clear, securing this P3 finish, despite the idiot that almost ended our race. Got a drag race to the finish. Thankfully, the Supra is faster than the Corvette. Oh, okay. Finish P3, podium. Happy with that one. Who is the idiot? Vila D1. This guy's retarded. Not really. I'm just really annoyed by him. GG.